Also, is this the worst angle? Are you just copying double chin this whole time? Okay, well, sorry about that.
Hello, gamers. So, I've decided to restart my YouTube channel, even though it didn't really ever kick it off fully. But anyway, that doesn't matter. The point is, I'm finally going to commit to it, and I'm doing a test by doing Vlogmas. I know. Putting up a video up every day before Christmas. Why would anyone do that? Especially someone who struggles with mental illness, physical illness, works full time, is actually a musician and should be focusing on that. It's a mystery. It's just a good test. It's good to challenge yourself. Also, I've decided on like a really old school YouTube style. You'll see what I mean. Anyway, please enjoy Baby's First Car Vlog.
Let me fill you in on my experience selling goods online, because thus far it's been a zero star experience. I have a lot of tarot cards and oracle cards at home. I was gonna start a tarot channel on YouTube. I think I might still, I guess. Oh wow, you've moved. But yeah, that would be more of a, I'm doing this for financial gain, not because I necessarily enjoy it or feel called to do it. Whilst this BS, like, I love car vlogs. I love just people chatting shit in their day-to-day lives. The car behind me was so pissed, I love that. Anyway, right, yeah, so I sold this like deck of oracle cards. I just didn't really vibe with, you don't vibe with every deck cards, so I've been selling a few online. This one deck, it's the first one that I've sold. I was so excited. I offered free shipping, fine, like even if I sell something for like, I don't know, let's say $20 and I pay $10 shipping, that's still $10 profit, and ultimately like it's just getting something out of my house, which is fantastic. And Sendal have this thing where specifically, I think from Melbourne, from, well, I don't know if it's my suburb or just Melbourne in general, basically you can put anything inside this satchel, as long as it fits, it will ship it for you. Anyway, the flat rate, I think around, within the same city, I think it's like $6.95, and then within Australia, it's $7.65. Anyway, this person lives in a rural part of Australia, and they quoted me shipping that was more than what the actual oracle cards sold for. So I would actually be losing money by shipping this to that person. Like, what are the fucking odds, mate? So I'm on my way now to go to Australia Post, and I had a look, and you can send it through, like, Australia Post is like a bigger network, so I don't think they have rural surcharges, unless, I don't know, they're shipping it to some like fucking like random island. They're like, okay, we might charge you slightly more to get to a random island, but most of Australia is covered. Anyway, I have to go mail this thing. Also, I don't even know if I can go inside, because I've only had my first vaccination, I haven't had the second one yet. That's another fucking story we can get into later. Anyway, also I need to buy, like, I want to sell DVDs. I know, how random. I was just going to give my DVDs to the op shop. Apparently people buy DVDs. I'm going to be selling some DVDs. Very random. But anyway, you can get like standard sized envelopes. I think it's either the medium or the large. I can't figure out which one. But you can just stick them inside those, and it comes with free tracking. So, kind of want to do that. Let's rewind to the first item that I sold. I'm still really upset about this. I had this skirt sitting around for like 2 years or something that I haven't worn. It's like a Country Road witchery, kind of like mid-tier brand name. So it's like, it's worth money, but it's not, you know, designer, if that makes sense. So I sell this skirt. I put it up for $65. It sells within a day. I'm stoked. I'm like, oh my god, I can't believe it. Anyway, I put myself down as having one working day turnaround. That was a huge mistake. From now on, it's 2 working days, because I spent the first day in hospital, so I couldn't get it shipped out, and I felt really bad. I got it organized the next day. The Sendal satchel, $7.95 anywhere, or $7.65 anywhere in Australia, as long as it fits in this satchel. I go to this news agency. It's like a hubbed location. Basically, there's like these drop-off points, and I go there, and I get there at like 10 minutes before they're about to close, so I feel pretty bad. I'm rushed, and I go in there, and the guy just looks at it, and he's like, yep, that's fine, no worries. And I'm like, oh, okay, do you need to scan it? Like, do I need to dock it or anything? And he was like, no, we'll organize that for you, that's fine. And I was like, cool, fantastic. So I leave. The next day, I check back. It hasn't been scanned. It hasn't been sent. Update, a Christmas miracle has just occurred. You heard me complaining about how the shipping was gonna cost so much more than the actual cards. I go to like look up this, the recipient's phone number, and I'm like, oh, it'd just be easier if it was just on a shipping label. So I go on eBay and it says, I go to print shipping label, and it says, and I quote, print shipping label, first eBay shipment with Sendal is free. The first one is free. I can't fucking believe it. I'll sell the cards and I actually made a profit. It's my first profit. Right now I'm still down because that stupid skirt has gone missing. Oh yeah, right, so yeah, there's no scans on the skirt. I'm going to the news agency now and I'm gonna ask them in person what the fuck happened.
I think maybe that let's leave it there. Thanks for joining me for day one of Vlogmas. Like and subscribe and tune in for the next episode to find out what happened with that damn skirt. Peace.